Yeah. What?
Wow. Another customer. Good boy.
Giddy up. Come on. Yeehaw. Woo. Now I'm putting it down. I'm looking for the trading post. I say, I'm looking for the trading post. Where is it?
It's right here. It's here. And you don't have to shout.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's not me. It's my horse. He's making so much noise, I can hardly hear myself think.
Oh.
Nope, nothing. Well, I came to make a trade. Oh, is this here the trading post?
Yes, this is the trading post.
Oh, my goodness. I'm glad I found it, because I want to make a trade, and I want to make a trade right now. It's this horse I want to trade.
Wait a minute. You don't want to... You want to trade your horse?
That's what I said. I'd like to trade my horse. I'd like to trade my horse.
Oh, boy. Well, excuse me. I don't think I can possibly take a horse.
Excuse me?
No, well,
is this not a trading post?
Yes, it's a trading post, but
I'm here to make a trade.
Where would I put a horse?
Oh, well, now, that'd be your problem now, wouldn't it? Now, see what I'd like? I'd like a different kind of an animal. Something that's kind of quiet. Something that doesn't say nay all the time.
Well, we do have some other animals here.
Okay, let me have a look, see what you got. My goodness. Well, that's a fine bunch of animals. You got yourself a turtle.
Turtles don't say nay. In fact, they don't say anything.
My, it's a pretty turtle. Oh, but there's a problem. Turtles are slow. My, can you see me riding on a turtle? I'd never make it across my ranch. No, forget the turtle. Turtle stays there. But look at what you got over there. It's a puppy.
Yeah.
A pretty little puppy, too.
Puppies are cute.
Puppies are noisy. That's what they are. They're barking all the time. They bark in the morning. They bark at lunchtime. They're barking all day long.
Yes,
He's pretty, but pretty noisy. I forget the puppy dog. What in tarnation is that?
Well, that is a dinosaur.
A dinosaur?
Yep.
Is that like a cow?
Well, sort of.
What do you feed them?
I
don't know what you feed these
grass
things.
And
grass.
Tree
well, I got
leaves.
Lots of grass. Well, I don't know about a dinosaur. That's not the kind of animal I'm looking for. I'm looking for something kind of quiet, something kind of friendly, like something.
Oh.
What is that?
That's a space worm.
Space worm?
Mm-hmm.
Why, it's kind of pretty, ain't it? Kind of nice, kind of quiet. I think I'll make a trade for that. That's it. Deal's done. I'm getting me a space worm.
But wait a minute. They're not for trading. They're customers.
Customers? Now, you let me do the talking. You're kind of a friendly folk, aren't you? Kind of quiet, too, aren't you? Well, you know what? It gets kind of lonesome on my ranch. I'm there all by myself, and I got lots of wide open space. Would you like to come
space?
And live with me? Space.
Did you say space?
Lots of space, and behind that?
Oh, we love space. We certainly do love space.
Well, then how about you come and live with me on my ranch?
All right, it's a deal.
Let's go, then.
Oh, very funny, you two.
We thought so.
Well, glad thanks for coming over. I really did need some customers, even only pretend ones.
Well, you're welcome, Chester. I'm glad we brightened up your morning a little bit.
Our
you know what?
Sure did.
How would you like to go to my house and have some lunch? You could close up the trading post and, you're invited too, of
Me
course.
Too? That'd be great. Mark. I'd love that.
Well, all right. We'll go. But first, we have to say goodbye to you. We're glad you came today. Hope to see you again. Till next time, we'll say bye-bye from...
Mark?
Chester the Crow.
And me.
Mr. Dress-Up.